Yo, what's up, it's your boy the Legacy 27 here, and I'm back again with another unboxing video. And today it's all about Lootcrate February 2018. Now I just wanted to get this one time, you know, just to see what it's about. I was curious because I saw a lot of people doing it, and I was curious of what I'm gonna get in February. I don't know, I was just thinking, okay, Lootcrate, I'm a gamer, okay, I'm a geek, I guess. And I was like, you know, it wouldn't be bad just to buy one, and just because you can always cancel it out and they won't send you one next month unless you decide to pay again. But, you know, I just wanted to see what it's all about. And here is February 2018. This is just, you can see right here on the side of the box, it's lootcrate.com. On the back of it, it does say Lootcrate, and on this side it says Lootcrate. And yeah, so let's get right into this boxing of the Lootcrate February 2018. So first off, we got what looks like to be a shirt. I was pointing out to that it looks like a safe. So let's just get this shirt out here and see what it looks like. Looks pretty cool. Oh, it's summertime, but not summertime, but this is what the shirt looks like. I'm not even sure what that is, but I really figure it out sooner or later. Let's put that to the side. Next off, we have, a coaster set, Pacific Rim. I'm gonna go ahead and unbox this for you guys. I'm almost already unboxing. Let me just, you know, put this down for a second, guys. Give me a second. It's been about 20 seconds now. And this is what they look like. If you're ever wondering what they look like, give me a second. We have a set of 1, 2, 3, and 4 total coasters. And if you look at them right, it says Pacific Rim on them. I think it's like this. Nope. Can't read that, can you? Pan Pacific Defense Corps. And we have a total of 4 of them. Got some, these are some coasters. Pretty cool. And I always have use for coasters. Don't hurt to have some coasters around the house. Next off, we have, let's see the big thing right here, the Expanse. Rockin' Ant. Or Rossinant Ship. Expanse, that's what it looks like. Ooh, it looks pretty cool. Ship figured diorama. Well, anyways, let's just open it up and see what it's all about. See if we can put it together, I'm sure we do. Alright, so there's the box. Here's what we have to do here. Okay, so it looks like we have, well, looks like backgrounds on top of a platform. Then we have the replica itself, it looks like. Oh god. Let me see there. Let me grab these two out of here. Now let's see here. Toss that to a side. If you look at this, that would be placed on this side right here. Wait a minute. Perfect. Okay. That just sits there. then this would probably have to go up here. Now, where would this... let's just take a look at this by itself. Looks pretty cool, pretty cool. It looks like on the bottom of these things we have something that looks like we have to put it in the little holes. So that is the completed look of the expanse. Looks like the replica ship. So let's look at... Guys, excuse the background noise. I was just, anyways. Oops. But then we have the Lootcrate pin, which actually is pretty dope. I don't like, I watched, kind of traits, how to train your dragon. Yeah, I've watched it before, but, I mean, it's pretty cool. And this theme of, the theme of this month is Protect, and it's a Lootcrate pin. This pin unlocks something epic, and you can go to lootcrate.com/pins. But that is pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. I do like this kind of stuff where you get a shirt and stuff like that, but I don't think every time you do. And then this looks like a poster to me, which I think it is. Let's pop it open here. Let's go pop this bad boy open here. Let me just put this down for a second. Wow. May have to roll it backwards and see if I can do that. You guys to see this, I have to roll it backwards. Just so that maybe it can be flat. I'm gonna have to I'm gonna have to somehow figure out how to do this. For you guys, but it's kind of hard to do that when it's kind of folding, you know, guys, so bear with me here. But this is a Fallout 4 poster, and this is pretty cool. I kind of like posters, and I have a couple posters that I need to hang up as well, which I'm gonna figure out. I'm gonna hang them up in the next couple days or something. And then yeah, this month's theme is Protect, and February 2018. So let's just see what all we got this month. So I got the exclusive Black Panther t-shirt, the exclusive the Expanse Rockin' Ant Ship Replica, Pacific Rim Coaster Set, Fallout 4 Art Print, High Trainer Dragon Pin, and that's all that we get in this set. Now, I'm gonna assume that this look right here, since it looks like a safe, that it'll unfold out. And let me just see if it does. Because I think it does. Now, if it actually unfolds, it'll be pretty dope. As in, like, fold into a safe, because who doesn't love safes? Protect your stuff in it, protect your money, protect your guns. But I don't have any guns, so. But you need protection sometimes in life, so you gotta do what you gotta do. But yeah, sometimes people are bad in this world. Regrets at school, saying that they're at school, like they're out of here. Guys, sorry for the little wait, but you guys don't want to see all this trash and stuff around here, so let me just put up the side here. Coasters, the Expanse pack, and the Lootcrate box itself is actually turned into a safe. This actually is pretty dope. Without further ado, let's get right into it. So, here we have the replica spaceship type thing. We have the loot crate. Well, let's go here. So we have the How to Train Your Dragon loot pin. We have this over here, which is the spaceship replica. We have some coasters, which are pretty nice. You can never go without coasters. This poster and coaster, Fallout 4. Have the shirt, which is Black Panther. Oh, wait a minute, that's no, wait, Black Panther, movie maybe, I don't know, I'm trying to think of this, cause, and look at this, it turns into a safe, kind of, it's a box. I mean, seriously, it's Loot Crate safe. Loot Crate. Pretty cool. Loot Crate.